Hello, folks. Hello. Today's Saturday, the 3rd of October. And how are we today? It's been a very wet day here. Sorry, the lighting isn't better. I really don't know why, because literally the light is there. But anyway, yeah, it's rained the whole day. I'm sure it's been like that for many of us in the UK today with, is it Storm Alex? We're somewhat protected in Chester. We don't seem to get the worst of anything, so we are quite fortunate in that respect. So I do hope that people haven't had too many issues, and more importantly, that you're safe. So today is a new day. It's been a bit better than yesterday in the fact that I didn't dream last night, or if I did dream, I don't remember it, so that's fantastic. And oh, sorry, just another news report just appeared at the side of my phone. So that was better. That was better. Today's been quite a busy day, which again is better because then I'm not thinking. Not thinking about how much pain I'm in and blah 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 blah. So today, what have I done today? I have had a Zoom meeting on my ministry this morning. That was really nice, catching up with a few people. And then I had a catch up with some of my Wallasey friends who are kind of like extended family, so that was really nice. The girls. And then just had a Skype with Maggie and Jeff from band, so that was really nice as well. Caught up with them. And then I thought I would have the evening off. That's what I thought. And then I suddenly remembered at 5 o'clock I have a Zoom class for the etude of the week. Literally remembered about 5 minutes ago, and it's almost 4:45, so I'm kind of sticking the vlog in because I think, is it an hour? I don't know how long Katie's going to do it for. And then it will kind of be tea time. Oh, excuse me. So I need to do this and then grab a drink and then back off we go. So what I might do tonight is I need to cook some chicken. So might be chicken and bacon, kind of tomato pasta kind of thing. We'll see. That's what it might be tonight. I've got some chicken and bacon I need to use up, and peppers I need to use up. So that's what it might be for tonight. And another episode of Morse. So while I'm doing Morse, while I'm watching Morse, I might finish my, or at least do a bit more of my crystal art thing. And then I can start a new one. So that's, yeah, it's been a busy day, which, like I say, has been no bad thing because it's kept me occupied. So today's piece, I just thought I've not played him for ages, so I thought I would play the lovely Louis again. He's kind of just sat there looking at me a bit forlornly, so I thought it was about time I used him again. So today's piece, excuse me, is going to be from Superman 1978. Good grief, I was three. And is the love theme from Superman, which is Can You Read My Mind? It's a beautiful theme. I remember we used to play this in school, and I always used to find the rhythms too hard. I have played it several times since and seem to get the rhythms right, so hopefully I'll do that now. But it's such a beautiful song, Can You Read My Mind? Hopefully it will go well. So we will see. Here we go.
Thank you.
forgetting about the E on here. I need to work a little bit harder to get the E. Forgot about that. Oh, what I did do last night is I recorded the last track and sent it to Richard. So far he says it sounds okay, but he's not yet matched it up to the backing track. So it may be a wrap. There again, it may not be. But it sounds possible. He's mixed 15. They're all done. It's like literally one last track. So hopefully soon, peeps, hopefully soon. And it will be all worth the anticipation. Just remember, it's all for charity. It's not for me. I don't make a penny from this. So yeah, so that was the nice thing last night. So I'm going to go and get myself sorted out. And I will see you tomorrow.